seconds. Green flag. Caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the Delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive Delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your Delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Drop your speed. Our Delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Deployment and burn some of this energy. Seconds. Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Thank you. seem to have an issue. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Behind is 3.6 seconds. Seeing any issues with tyre wear right now, you should have good grip for a while yet. lost the position. Try to keep focus. Place is 18.2 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 6.7 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. And bring it home.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And I can see now the drivers are making their way out. We need Red Bull fighting at the front. They do an incredible amount for Formula One, and that's another winner's trophy heading back to Milton Keynes. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Daniel Ricciardo takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Lots of drivers impressed me today, Crofty, but I'd say the one who impressed me the most was Daniel Ricciardo.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Red Bull move to the top of the table. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time, though, goodbye.
Great workout there today. How do you think it went? You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. You scraped the walls a few times. Were you struggling for grip? Did you have the wrong fuel strategy today, or was it your management? Great! Well, that's everything.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.